seventh grade, I started having pains in my right wrist, and I was, at the time, I was playing basketball, I was playing the clarinet, I was on student council, I was doing everything that a typical seventh grader would be doing, running outside with your friends, everything like that. And then I started having these pains in my wrist, and the doctors diagnosed it as tendonitis. And then ultimately, you know, after 4 months later of that, I had a cyst appear on my hand, and then they found out that that actually wasn't a cyst, and it was actually the rheumatic scar tissue from rheumatoid arthritis. I thought rheumatoid arthritis was just an old person's disease. I didn't think that a kid could get it. I had never heard of juvenile rheumatoid arthritis. I had to give up everything that I was doing in seventh grade. I can't play basketball anymore. I can't play the clarinet anymore due to the impact on my wrist. So I couldn't hold a pencil in seventh grade. I had to switch from being a right-handed person to a left-handed person. And so it impacted my everyday life. But that was just the beginning of my battle. And then it just, one step at a time, after different medications and learning more and more about the disease.